Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app.
Controversy? Did you see that video? I am sorry, guys. There is something called blowing it out of proportions, and that's what you did. But again, I would just like to thank you all for giving us free publicity, because I haven't hired a PR for myself, and I just believe that you guys have done me numbers, and thank you. Kudos to you guys for doing that.
Ma'am, your show on YouTube is doing very well. People love your character and your special mark. People love you so much.
Okay, later on.
Your favorite Spanish
icon? Right. I think Priyanka Chopra is someone who's carrying it and killing it everywhere big time, and I feel she goes one notch up every time she dresses up. Sonam Kapoor kills her all the time on all the red carpets, and down west, I think everybody, you know, from Gigi Hadid to these Kendall Jenner, and you know, there's something to look forward to, man. You know, what do they do? And so there is so much to learn from them.
One quality that is required to be stylish, what is that one quality? Is it confidence? Is it sense? What do you want to say about it?
I think even if you don't have a dressing sense, being confident about it really makes a lot of difference, you know. So whatever you're wearing, you need to be confident enough. Like, once I get ready, there'll be 5,000 people who will tell me 5,000 different things. And this is not looking right, this is not looking right, this is not going. But if you've liked it, just go for it, you know. Don't overdo it, but yes, I think just it's about, I don't know, I could be called the worst dressed tonight, but I am very happy with what I'm wearing.
Thank you, Nia. Thank you so much.